said commercial TV with adverts would never really catch on. How wrong they were.